Okay, welcome back to Stranded Alien Dawn. Been a while since I did a episode of this. I thought we'd get back to it for a little bit. We got ourselves, the drones are all up and running. They're doing a majority of the work. I have to work on my power. I'm using a lot of power and not producing quite enough, I don't think. Do another one of these. You do a bunch of wind turbines. Those take. I want to get stuff that's not going to take up too much of the expensive components. Whoa, that takes 30 of them. These take 3. That takes a power cell. Here we go. We gotta get some people working on. They're still not working on the floors yet. Jason doing some research. Connor some research. I want to get those arcade games going so people can start relaxing and playing some arcade games. Yeah, see, right now our batteries are only sitting on 1 power left. Well, the production. Consumption. I don't know why I'm not storing more power than that. Because the production is 1200 and consumption is only 600 something. Sleep training. Researched arcade. Okay, good. The arcade game has been researched. Let's see what's next on our. Oh, here we go. Luxuries. Arcade machine. There's a bathroom over here. Maybe we have to put a bathroom over closer to the. Let's try putting one of these over here. Now they have a place to go to the bathroom when they get back from their journeys. And it'll poop in the field. Shane doesn't like to do research. He's too good for it. Crash near the horizon. Maybe someone survived. Okay, yeah. Let's get somebody over there. Oh, we got a newborn. Why is there no fuel in there yet? My drones should be pumping it into those. Because I did salvage 90 fuel. Can we click on it and get it to deliver here? Signals yet. That's really weird. Oh, is that it? I don't have the landing pad yet. Shoot, this whole time I've been... Okay, it needs a strong floor. Shoot, all this time I was thinking I was... I was waiting for the ship to come. Did I not make it big enough? Add a little bit more to it. No, I want it the same height. Well, let's try it and then we'll see. Once they get it built, then I might be able to see a little better if it's the right size. Yeah, it might be. Speed it up a little bit. I love those drones. Okay, let's see. Science. Not strong enough. Oh no, do I need... Does it need to be made out of... Well, I guess that'll be good for a building. Of some kind. I guess I need to make a floor out of... Maybe out of cement or something, or... brick or stone. Only 50 outside. Well, everybody can be sleeping and they're still working. Let's see what we got for research next. up a little bit, just to get that floor done. I want to get that landing pad done. No wonder I haven't been getting any calls. Platforms, two for some kind of building and one for the landing pad, now that I've grabbed the correct one, I think. Hopefully I've got enough metal. We got our fuel yet? Oh good, we do. Okay. Where's that crashed pod? Send Jane there. And we will send Mel to do some exploring. Thank you. is this at? Where's that compared to the base? Okay, I got inside the cargo hold and found several of the containers have been damaged in the crash. Usually these containers carry all kinds of trade goods. I see the container with electronics, one with oil bottles, and one container of grain. It's much to take everything, but I'm afraid that the goods will spoil and no longer be salvageable. We need the electronics. Gotta find out where this is at. I'm not gonna send somebody to it. Found nothing of interest. Oh, that stinks. Oh, oh. Ship detected. Okay, let's see. Passing-by spaceship unmanned maintenance vessel cannot take passengers on board. However, the AI instructed offered to help with spare parts. 2 power, 6. Power cells? Let's do 2 power cells. Those will come in handy for the batteries. Drones come and pick this up. Oh, what do we got for luxury here? Must be the VR, but I already built one. Right there definitely came in handy. They're going right to it now. Was somebody coming to play on the VR? Thought I saw the VR on somebody's head. Oh good, the drones must be refueling. I've got enough. Why are they not building this? To go gather those. Coverage. on the game. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Heather, thank you for being a channel member and continued support of the channel. Hope your new job is going good. Thank you, everybody, for smashing that like button, subscribing, hitting that bell icon so you know when new videos come out. And also, if you are interested in supporting the channel, I do offer channel memberships and super thanks. So if you're interested in helping me keep this channel going, I'd appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.